said before, if there's two things that New Orleans is known for, it's food and music. And I think a very close third is drinking. So we're here, we're gonna run around the French Quarter, which we haven't done yet. And I figured we'd stop first at my home away from home, Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville. One of my favorite bars, I am biased, but regardless, the Tire Swing Bar in here is super awesome. It's a great place to just chill out right after the fest, have a drink, and you never know who might be lurking in these corners. So let's go in and check it out. To not only be in one of my favorite places in New Orleans, but be with one of my favorite people, my family, my dad, the man, the reason we're in Margaritaville. I got asked today what some of my favorite memories were of Jazz Fest. It's all family oriented, and one of my favorite memories was when you and I don't know if you remember this, we watched Stevie Wonder in the pouring rain.
Yes.
On the side of the stage. Yes. Do you have any other particular moments that really stand out? I know it's hard because there's so many.
The most touching moment was after the hurricane, when there was so much that went into whether they were going to have a Jazz Fest or not. Truly, when you look back retrospectively, music saved the city. I have no doubt about that. And putting that festival on that year against all odds and the people that supported it was the rebirth of New Orleans, as far as I'm concerned.
Would you maybe play a song for us?
Sure.
Since we're in Margaritaville?
I would love to.
If we can hunt up a guitar. I think we might have one waiting for you, actually. I'm not going to lie. Okay. I planted a guitar in here earlier.
There's a guitar right behind you. Oh, here, let me get that. So we could do the Tire Swing song.
Yeah, whatever you want to do, man. It's your place. Is it? It's your bar. It's your world.
Oh, it is my bar. I always like that. Okay. It's coming out. I'm spooling it up. Life is just a tire swing. Jambalaya still on a song. Good scene. Blackberry picking. Eating fried chicken. And I never do a thing about pain. Life is just a tire swing. In a few summers, my folks back me off to camp. Hey, me and my cousin Baxter in our buck tent with the lamp. And in a few weeks, Baxter went home and he left me by myself. But I knew that I'd stay, it'd be better that way, and I could get along without any help. Life is just a tire swing. Life is just a tire swing.
Yeah! That was so awesome. Well, cheers, Dad. Thank you so much for playing
for us.
Thank
you, my hostess and daughter.
Enjoy the fest.
Thanks. Les bon temps relais, mes amis.
Amazing stop at Margaritaville, and it is no time to go to bed. Whenever I want to keep it going, do something late night and see some great music, I come by One Eye Jack's. My friend Rio Hackford owns this place. He's also makes a pretty mean cocktail, so we're gonna go in and see what's up. Right here with my friend Rio Hackford, having a cocktail, as we do.
Yes,
cheers.
We do.
And it's a specific top cocktail when we come here.
It's silver tequila, grapefruit juice, lime soda with a little bit of cranberry.
It's so good.
It's pretty good.
It's my jam. This is your bar. This is One Eye Jack's.
This is One Eye Jack's.
And besides being a bar, you're a music venue.
One Eye Jack's is an old theater. It was the old Toulouse Theater. It's been here forever. It was a music venue. It was also a movie theater. And then it was a porn theater.
Wow.
Like in the 70s, it was like a down and dirty porn theater.
It's like a perfect fit to make
a
bar.
Yeah, exactly. Well, it makes for a nice rock and roll down and dirty place.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for having me.
Love you.
Love you too. Cheers, buddy. Say that was a pretty successful night of drinking in the French Quarter, an impromptu concert by Jimmy Buffett, and cocktail and music recommendations by Rio Hackford. I'm gonna try and go get some sleep, but most likely I'm gonna go meet my dad and go bowling. Tomorrow night, I think we're getting some voodoo hoodoo. It's our final night on Late Night with Savannah, so be sure to check us out. Until then, peace out, be safe, y'all.